It's Sunday evening, so I'm going to go. Wait, let's see what Morgana has to say. Honestly, I'm just going to go downstairs and study, if we're being honest. Nah, I don't care. We're going to go down and. Actually, no. We're going to go up and watch a DVD, actually, because I rented that DVD. You just have an exam, but that's fine. It's the table, right?
Oh!
Gives you guts. Watching this one.
Wolf, you can't be serious. You think aliens did this?
I've heard it all before, Skulzy. But just look at these bodies. They can't be from Earth.
It's a story about an investigator who searches for the truth behind eerie supernatural incidents.
Hey, hey!
The atmosphere of the show is so ominous, I'm getting creeped out. Phew, that was intense. I could barely breathe through all that. I bet you've summoned a little more guts by watching this drama. Turn up. I'm making Saturdays and Sundays will do like non-school related stuff. Well, cut to bed. The fact that the cat- I know cats can sit like that on their own, but actually seeing it, it's kinda weird. I just got finished recording like some of Final Fantasy. Bro, that boss I just did, the worst. It's only downhill from here, if I'm being honest. Hey, I saw on the forum, nice job sticking it to that stalker. My Phantom Aficionado website came in handy, didn't it? What are you talking about? Oh, it's Mishima. It's okay, you don't have to say it. I know deep down in my heart that it was useful. Anyway, I'm in Shibuya right now. I'd love it if you could come here. If you could come hear me out about your future actions. A wedding at the diner in Shibuya, gotta swing by.
What is he up to?
Who knows? Who knows what he's up to? He can up to anything.
How have things been? You know, with the special activities.
I thought I had it on auto, bro.
Oops. Sorry about that. I haven't been getting a lot of sleep lately.
Auto.
I've been staying up managing the fan site all night.
The fan site?
Every night. I think it's called PR.
Fan site?
The Phantom Thieves Aficionado website. Fan site for short. You need a catchy name if you want people to notice you. This is all a bit of P-Thieves propaganda. Basically, there's no point to taking down bad guys if nobody's gonna know about it. That's why I've started a blog for posts from people you guys saved, while filtering out the haters. We need the Phantom Thieves to be seen in the proper light if we want to make the name popular, right? Really? Just hearing you say that makes my all-nighters worth it. So, actually, I really want to know how you punish people. Don't worry, I'm not gonna ask. It wouldn't be any fun if you just up and told me. After all, the Phantom Thieves have a reputation for being secretive. I wish I could be more like you guys somehow.
Come on, man, join the crew!
But I'll still be here to draw attention to the stuff you do. You can leave that part to me. I'm gonna use my fan site to promote the Phantom Thieves and weed out any negative comments. Your popularity is gonna be at my mercy. Or, my fingertips. It's like I'll be your strategic image management representative, so to speak.
Cool.
I knew you'd understand. Anyway, I'm gonna do everything I can to make sure that title's more than just for show. I've gotta say, though, managing the Phantom Thieves' reputation is tiring work. The forum gets all sorts of weird posts, including tons of things unrelated to reforming society. It'd defeat the purpose of the site if the truth of the Phantom Thieves was buried among all that garbage. Oh, but you don't need to worry. I'll sort through all the trash. Speaking of which, I've actually already found some worthwhile info about our very own school. Our quest to boost your popularity can start close to home. I'll give it my all.
Mishima seems motivated. I'm about to get that thing. I am Bao. Thou art whatever the hell.
All right.
Oh. Mishima will now give you info on targets and mementos. After making a target have a change of heart, meet with Mishima to deepen the trust between you. He will give you more info on new targets.
I might be overworking myself, though. Man, I'm exhausted. I think I'd fall asleep on the spot if I weren't talking to you. I should head home.
Okay.
See you later.
Oh, Hatake, listen to this. I was checking the fan site earlier and found a bunch of hater comments about the Phantom Thieves. It got me so mad I'm not even sleepy anymore. At this point, I might as well pull an all-nighter fighting back. Nice hustle, image manager. Calm down. All-nighters can mess you up. Huh? What? You're worried about my health? Aw, oh, thanks. Now I'm even more motivated. Anyway, I'm gonna work my butt off. Just watch me. Well, duty calls. I better set up for the battle of the fan site. Time for a wild night of modding and banning. Jesus, this poor kid. This kid thinks he's doing something beneficial for us. I mean, he is, but...
Hey.
Your midterms are coming up, aren't they? Better make sure you study. What about that dinner in Shibuya that Mishima told you about? Could be a good place for a diner. Your operation to go out at night, so no time like the present.
Well then.
That reminds me, the home shopping program with Aaron today, you want to check out the TV. First, you're talking about an exam, and then you're talking about, you know, ordering shit. What do you want, Morgana? Jesus. Shibuya. There's a diner. In the underground? We've been in there before, I'm pretty sure. It's not the 24-hour store. I wanna go to this diner so we can study, but he said it's in Shibuya, right? Yeah, diner in Shibuya. Well, I'm definitely in Shibuya. Restaurant has been renovated and it's open again. Studying will cause time to pass, but it will improve your knowledge. In addition to eat, I can improve my guts. Items will be added to the menu depending on the season. During bad weather, you will be able to increase your knowledge more than usual. Hmm. Yeah, I want to study here. Let's go in. I can get knowledge and guts. Two birds, one stone. Why wouldn't I want to avoid that?
Yep.
It's good to be managed to find seats, even if it is a bit crowded. Welcome, may I take your order? We've added a new menu now that renovations are finished. We'd like to try it. I highly recommend the Surprise Sando and Nostalgic Steak. You feel kindness. We're gonna try the Surprise Sando. Because guts. I can get kindness from working, so I'm not tripping. It sure does look good, but yeah, it probably actually tastes good too. Like a regular old club.
For real?
You scarf that down without any hesitation. I'm overwhelmed by your guts. And we're bold.
All right.
A milk toast a bold. Mm. Let's looks like you were able to get some studying done, but there's just so much noise. Too much noise. Interesting.
Wanna head back?
So it's not good overall for studying, but it's good enough. Get the fuck out with that shitty thing at the bottom.
What?
Whoa, what's up with the goggles? You go snowboarding or something? It's already early morning? I hear the cedar's blooming later than usual, climate change and what have you. Ugh, pollen allergies suck. I couldn't go to the mountains even if I wanted to. My eyes and nose would gush like rivers. That sounds awful.
Seems pretty
That's
rough.
Right, the news said pollen season was starting later than usual this year. Looks like the pollen problems have only just begun. People are about to have some itchy eyes. This might affect mementos the same way weather does. Don't particularly care. I'm gonna get my stuff up.
Morning.
Ugh. Like she's dying. You have allergies?
Allergies? Oh, maybe. I do feel kinda dazed and everything feels weird, but, actually, I've been having this feeling that someone's watching me. I hope not. Oh, maybe I just can't shake off the feeling of infiltrating a palace. At the palace, we're always cautious of not being noticed, you know? So it has to be my imagination. Yeah.
Is it though? Hey, don't you think the atmosphere of school is kind of different now? You mean without there being no Kamoshida? Yeah, nobody ever talked about him out in the open like this before. That's true. I wish someone just thanked us for it or something. Either way, everything has worked out for the best. After all, Kamoshida's actually been punished for his crimes. That's victory enough for me. I agree. I wonder what's going to happen to him soon. I mean, he's a famous criminal at this point, right? He's gonna have to deal with people hating him forever. That might be true. I don't have any sympathy for him. He got what he deserved, for sure. Hey, I have some new info for you. I saw it on the fan site, but I've heard about it at school too. Anyway, there's a guy at school whose bullying has gone too far. I want to help the victim, but that's impossible for me. But I bet the Phantom Thieves could do something about it. I mean, you already changed the heart of that stalker, so this should be a breeze, right? Piece of cake. You're amazing. The bully is a brown-haired guy I frequently see standing out in front of the school entrance. And from what I can tell, his name is Dusky Takanashi. I know you can handle this. You got some info on a new target. I know this is a small case, so we have a name, so we should be able to consider him a target. We got some info from Mishima. Let's head to the hideout. If we're all here, you want to go to Mementos, right? What are you talking about? Don't we need to study for exams?
Let's go!
Don't worry about that stuff. Let's ignore the details and just go charging in head first. That's easy for you to say, but we don't even have a target. That's actually not a problem anymore. Some intel has come in from Mishima.
Alright!
Oh, perfect timing. Let's just go in right now, then. You don't really do anything to avoid studying, huh? Check your information on a target by selecting view request, pressing triangle. Once the info has been confirmed, you can begin by selecting explore mementos. Mementos can be explored even without a target, but time will pass as it would in the palace infiltration. Exercise caution when nearing a time limit. So if I look at, Alright, do you guys remember the most important step the Phantom Thief need to take before they steal someone's heart? Calling card.
What?
Come on, just tell us.
Oh.
Do you mean the calling card? But wait a sec, did we send one the last time? The treasure materializes when you change the target's subconsciousness with the calling card. That's the rule when dealing with the palace. The mementos, it seems that we can just go for the target immediately.
What?
What? Wait, we don't need a calling card or nothing? Something else already exists that fulfills that role. Fortunately for us, Mishima put a comment up in the forum saying the Phantom Thieves are coming for a small target. That's enough of a calling card. That alone will put some fear in them for a while. Even that Nakanahara must have seen Mishima's comments about him on the fan site, and that's why the nav picked up on him.
Huh?
Q Can we really leave something that important to someone else? The desires of the Mentos shadows nothing compared to those of the Palace of Rulers. Still, we need to unanimously agree on our target, no ignoring the rules, even for smaller ones. Anyway, let's get to discussing the intel we've gathered. His intel is on an arrogant brown-haired bully. He's a student at Shujin. Things have gone a little too far for just bullying, though. He's abusing them and blackmailing kids.
I'm gonna make him pay.
He's the perfect target. Come on, let's take him down. Are you sure you aren't just excited to go to Minotos? Then again, we can't really leave a guy like that be. We should go. No objections, right? We're good to go if you're okay with it. That's a unanimous decision. All that's left now is to take down the target and Mementos. I'm gonna take it. Because I feel like that's a thing. Pressed it. Am I pressing the right button? Okay. So I just press explore? Most people went to Mementos and the other half hung out with Ryuji. We're gonna exit because. Right, go study. How's your studying coming along for your exams? By the way, I have any medicines ready and I want to test on you as soon as possible. Can you stop by? Sure. Just from a deal with Takemi, you want to go see her at the clinic? Head over immediately. Then I'll study. I'll be waiting at the clinic. Oh. No idea what the hell she said.
Allergies are so annoying.
How are your allergies? I have a good medicine for them. Just one dose should take care of them in theory. My current level of guts, I should be able to handle that medicine. I should suggest a clinical trial. You came because you saw my messages, right? I want to do a clinical trial. I developed a new medicine. Could you come to the back? I feel like my bond will grow stronger. So what are you going to do? Want to hang out? Yes, hang out with her.
Please head to the
In that case,
room.
I'm going
to
start setting up. So go wait in the examination room. Well, I'm going to walk around. Let me know when you're ready. Walk around where? In the clinic? Is it purple? Here you go. I made various adjustments to the previous drug based on your trial results. Alright, drink it down in one gulp. The powerful taste, both sour and bitter, overwhelms me. This one is terrible. I'm having a hard time breathing. Passes out again because he's a little bitch. So it's Benadryl. You feel a bit dazed. Yes, I've made some special components. Okay, let's take your temperature and blood pressure. I'm also going to draw some blood. I also want to perform a few motor skill tests, but those might be too much for you right now. Anyway, since we're in the final stages, I should first stabilize the fundamental formula. Oh, so you are here. Uh-oh.
What?
I'm in the middle of an examination. I've told you before, officer, if you want to investigate me, you need to show me a warrant. I'm here because we received a report. I need to see a detailed statement of medical expenses and full medical records. I bet you didn't have enough time to hide any incriminating documents, huh? Must be under the orders of the medical chief of staff. Here you go. Huh? This kid here is my only patient today. If you're asking for his medical expenses, I'm guessing him under suspicion of improper billing. But without a receipt, I'd say you've been sent on a wild goose chase. Well, what's going on here? You've been manipulated. That report is fictitious. It's nothing but an attempt to harass me. What? Hey, you. What are you doing here? You don't seem to be sick. Are you up to something illegal? We're on a date. I have a bad heart. We're on a date. Here? At a clinic?
Uh-huh.
We were just about to head out. So, is there anything else? As you can see, I'm pretty busy here. Fine. You're infuriating, you know that. But I expect nothing less from the plague. I'm so over this. You couldn't infer the meaning from the conversation. I get so irritated whenever it comes up. Nothing to worry about. I'm sure it was my former superior who made the false report. He used up on our conversation the other day, remember? He's just trying to put pressure on me by having the police investigate me and my practice.
By the way.
Anyway, I need to draw some blood. There'll be some mild anemia, but only temporarily. You'll be fine. It's what about you, remember? Guess I have no choice. I like kids, listen to their superiors, enjoy your medicine. But I feel like my bond with the Kimmy is growing even deeper. There, though.
Alright.
I'm gonna draw more blood than usual since you're healthy and all. Great. Only kidding. Okay, please lie down. You can go home once I'm done. I feel like cooperating in that shady clinical trial has increased my guts. Cool. There's so many points. I don't know how many it takes to, like, keep going.
Take care.
Please be evening time. Please don't put me all the way in the morning. Cool. Hi, my little guinea pig. You get home safely? You still seem kind of dizzy when you left, so I figured I'd check in. You know how it is. Some patients get sick on the way back home. I think I have superpowers. Huh, you sound fine enough to joke at least. Maybe I should up the dosage next time. I think you'll be okay, but call me if you start feeling sick. Okay, I'm looking forward to our next clinical trial. This bitch gonna kill me. Yes.
Ah, you're back. You got time right now?
How do you even check the bond?
Next time then.
Ions. I'm already bummed about tests coming up. I'm in trouble for anything that's not English. I haven't been studying at all. Oh, maybe we can make some progress if we keep an eye on each other. Wanna study together? Sure, let's study with her. You're a big help. Then let's meet at the diner in Shibuya. I can do two things a day. I'm a shapeshifter. That long sentence is tough. Try to think about what the underlying section means. Are you starting to understand how to dissect these problems? I think so. I'm so jealous you get a one-on-one study session with Lady Yan Kai. It seems like you're making more progress than usual, too. Oh, hell yeah. Still learned.
That's not it.
I'm actually not so good at this because of my time abroad. Anyway, time to study. Here we go. Do you think you could help me with math next?
Let's get back.
I'm so tired. Let's stop here. May 10th.
It looks like you're attending school seriously.
You know, Makoto,
you
I'll whoop your ass.
You seem pretty close with Takamaki-san if you're both coming to school together. You just transferred here, though. I guess you two really click.
We're in the same class.
I see. You seemed a lot closer than that yesterday morning. I heard she was a victim of Mr. Kamoshida. But was that all there was to it? Either way, closer inspection should clear everything up. Goodbye.
Exams start tomorrow. Are you all ready? Now then, picking up from last time, the end of the Heian period marks the rise of the samurai, which I'm sure you've all been waiting for. Hold on. As described in the tale of the Heike, the time when all that was great would fall from grace, it wasn't unusual for the heroes of yesterday to be struck down as rebels of the present day. By the way, sympathizing with the loser or the weak is called magistrate's patronage. That term came from Minamoto no Yoshitsune's position, and it also became a way of referring to him as well. Alright, Hatake-kun.
Do you know the answer?
Oh, I don't. I'm looking up. What layer are we on?
This is it.
Correct.
He supported his brother Yoritomo during the Heian period, but despite his contributions in defeating the Tara, he was driven out by his brother and ultimately executed. Damn. However, in the centuries that followed, Yoshitsune became more popular as a tragic hero. Wow, really? Hatake-kun seems kind of smart, doesn't he?
Nice.
Wow, you must be really smart to be able to answer a question like that. Google. Still learned. Rather than siding with the one who has overwhelming power, people prefer the underdog opposing them. It's sort of like rooting for a minor league baseball team instead of an all-star major league one.
Yep.
I can understand that. It's like, if I don't root for them, then who will? If you're confident in your exams, you could always live on the day up and head to Mementos. It'd be nice if he gets some info on a target before we went, though. What you up to? What are you doing right now? I'm still hanging out in the hallway. Decide later. I'd just like to see. So, what's his face with this thing yet? Yeah, I was thinking about hanging out with him, and then maybe, actually. Hold on. Let's just go outside and talk to him. I could also eavesdrop. He's just kind of teacher or talking about Kamoshida. Okay. Sure. On the blackboard.
Can I talk?
Ever heard the sound of claws scraping on a blackboard? Not really? That's it? If my thing with Ryuji can go up, I'll probably hang out with him.
I can't believe it. Yo. Hey.
The only thing about training a bit, we're gonna get rusty. That's fine.
Oh, come on.
You're right.
Is there anything else that caught your attention? Was he acting different after that strange posting went up? I think he was the same as you always, but I'm not sure. I heard he's dangerous, so I try to keep my distance from him. I'm gonna actually study. If my bomb's not gonna go up, I'm gonna waste my time. Oh, it's you. I'm sorry for what I said. I judged the book by its cover. I failed as a librarian assistant. There may be times when other students give you a hard time, but please don't mind them. Feel free to use the library whenever you want. Thanks, lady. Well, I certainly don't sense the hostility I was feeling for everyone before. You can hone your knowledge here quite nicely now, but you won't be able to raise your guts anymore. I mean, that's fine. I can raise it at the other place.
Hey.
Yes, let's do it. That's something in my throat? I'm dying.
Did you notice?
I got this pencil oil on his nose.
Yep.
Way to put your brain to work. You're looking smarter already. Okay, but can I just get the level 3? Oh my god.
Wanna head back?
I don't wanna fail finals, bro. They'll kick me out of school. I can't be kicked out of school. I need my education. And I can study again if we're being honest. Exam is coming up soon. You're not getting a jump on studying without me, right? Right? If we're gonna do it, you wanna do it together. I'm in serious trouble. Sure. That's a huge help. I'll be waiting at the diner in Shibuya. Damn, so I could have hung out with him and then studied? That's bogus. Starting to get the hang of this, so I guess that's what I do with this one too. Wait, that's some good. Damn it, what'd I mess up on? Try starting over. Good advice cards important to revisit and review where things went wrong. Still learned.
Yeah.
Oh, here. If I just fix this. Whoa, problem solved. You're freaking amazing, dude. I'm gonna go grab a refill. Solving that question's got me really pumped up.
Wanna head back?
Guess we should go home. Can I go home and study again? Let me stop. I can't believe this is school assembly during exam week. The hell are they thinking? It's the day after tomorrow, right? I wonder if it's gonna be about Kamoshida again. I can't believe the school is messing with our schedules like this. I don't care what it's about. It's gonna have nothing to do with us students. I wish they'd stop dragging us into their mess.
Seems pretty rough.
A mandatory assembly during exam week, huh? Sounds rough for all of you. Damn. That's tough.
Well,
now then, let the first day of exams begin. What historical figure inspired the idiom of favoring the magistrate? Minamoto. Ooh, this guy, right?
Ooh, we can do this.
That sounds about right. Let's see, an essay question? That looks tough. Let's calm down and think it through. Provide the reason why Minamoto no Yoshitsune is viewed as a hero. Yoshitsune had a brother, right? I think his name was Minamoto no Yoritomo. He did a lot for his brother by the end, but they ended up coming into conflict, and in the end, when they had to oppose each other, shit. Sure. Yoshitsune committed suicide after being expelled. He's texting me. By his older brother, and being exiled by the Liberal, even though he lost, Yoshitsune is the one who went down the history of the hero. That's probably because people tend to sympathize less with theories and power and sympathize more with the weak. Yeah, not just any weak person, no. People love rooting for an underdog who stand up to powerful oppressors, and Yoshitsune did that to his brother. So the reason Yoshitsune is treated as a hero is because he stood up against the powerful Yoritomo.
Yep.
You finished in time.
Ahem.
Time is up. Put down your pencils and put your hands under your desk. What? Next day.
Let's get started.
Today is the second day of exams. You may begin.
Okay,
does anyone have a test and you may begin? Who's this teacher? Name the book that defined male factor as the chief factor in the progress of the human race. I remember this. I remember seeing this.
Ooh, we can do this.
What character archetype refers to femme fatale? Didn't have to study, huh? A school-wide assembly at this time of year? Really? My approval is going down. Think we can bring our flashcards in? LOL. Kamoshida is just one of the many things wrong with this school. I've gotta hurry home and study. That Kamoshida is still causing a trouble even when he's gone. Oh, I see. I understand. I get it now.
Since that specific incident, many of you have voiced concerns that I could not bear to ignore. We believe the mental health of our student body is absolutely vital, so we've acquired the services of a therapist.
Looks like Aizen.
It's nice to meet you all.
Whoa, his voice is sexy.
My name is... Thank you for welcoming me to your school. No need to be formal with me, though. I'm just here to counsel anyone who's interested. You can even call me Doc, if that would help you feel more comfortable. Any assistance you need, I'll be... Oh. I guess I'm not really any good for helping with money problems.
This man's awkward as hell.
Thank you, Dr. Maruki.
That's it. That's what this assembly was for?
Yo. You ever expect this place to actually give a shit about our mental health?
Well, our school's made national news. Maybe they figured they'd look even worse if they didn't do anything for us.
And Dr. what's his name?
Maruki.
Oh, you will remember.
Wasn't that guy just basically clowning it up on stage?
Oh, he was.
You really think he'll do us any good?
He might.
Ryuji.
Hey there. Sakamoto-kun and Takamaki-san, right? And that must make you.
How do you know our names?
Well, I was informed of certain students before beginning my tenure here. Those right. That had, previous interactions with Mr. Kamoshida. It must have been especially tough for you after having just transferred here.
Tough.
You're quite the tough youngster. Just don't overdo it, okay?
Quite the tough youngster.
So, what do you want with us?
Ah, yes, I'd forgotten. I know I already offered my services to the student body earlier, but would you three be interested in counseling?
Nope, not at all.
Huh?
How's that surprising?
You were just a touch more emphatic about it than I'd expected. Ah, but if you come to my office,
ooh,
you can have free snacks. All you can eat would be nice, but there's still plenty to be had. So, how about it?
Tell me more of these snacks.
Hey, don't fall for that.
To be frank, I've been explicitly ordered to provide counseling to the students directly involved with Mr. Kamoshida. It's in the school's interest for its students.
Ah, the school's interest, huh?
I know that asking you to be open with a complete stranger like myself is a lot. Making this mandatory wouldn't do you any good either. Might as well turn it into a worthwhile experience. Ooh, I know. If you attend my counseling sessions, I'll teach you different ways to improve your mental acuity. Like ways to hone your concentration before exams, or not getting nervous on dates. How's that sound?
Mental training. I make good use of this in my aid and advance in these activities too.
There's also snacks.
Alright, alright, enough with the snacks.
I like a good snack.
So, which way are you leaning?
No harm in a little chat.
I guess it'd just be more trouble for us if we didn't go.
Yeah.
Really? Then...
I'm only here for the snacks, though.
I'll be in the nurse's office. Feel free to come by whenever it's convenient for you.
Well, we should get going.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I'm only here for the snacks.
Thanks for taking my counseling into consideration.
That's
now
it.
That we have a deal.
Only snacks.
I promise I'll do my best to help you.
Will you, though? I made a deal with Maruki. Okay, so this shit happens in, like, July, August.
It's hard to believe an ordinary high school student could accomplish such grandiose heists. One would need a heart of steel, unaffected by outside influences, and prepared to act without hesitating. There has to be someone who helped strengthen your mental state. Sound like somebody you know? Give me a name.
I am it shall with the birth of the counselor
cool. Turn up. Right. You've unlocked the counselor confidant.
So hold up, dude. Sorry for keeping you like this. Well then.
I knew he was special when he walked up on that stage. They gave him too much personality.
Okay, quiet down.
Oh, jeez. I have an addendum to the earlier assembly regarding the counseling you've all been offered. The counselor will be available to you starting after school today in the nurse's office. Dr. Madoki will only be posted here through November, so be sure to speak with him soon if you feel the need. For the majority of you, it's your choice whether or not you see him, but there are a few students I'll speak with later. The school's decided visits to Dr. Madoki would be mandatory for these individuals. Uh-oh. Yo, you guys gonna go for it? What, the counseling? It kinda sounds like we're being forced to. I told Madoki I'd do it, but I don't know if I'm really that into the idea, you know? Let's do it. Yeah. Probably better not to draw more attention to ourselves anyway. I think I'm gonna try going to counseling, eh? Lydion's right. Make sure you visit him so you don't draw any attention to yourself, okay? Cool. It never ends.
Yes. Welcome.
Are you here for the counseling session? Yeah, it's not a bad time. Not at all. It's always a good time, so long as I'm not already listening to a student. I'm so glad you're here. Would you care for a snack?
Well, shall we begin?
Oh, but first, just relax, alright? I'm only here to listen to whatever you wish to talk about.
Yeah.
Sure. Although I really only have one thing on my mind right now, anyway. Yes, I'd say that makes perfect sense, but don't force yourself into talking with me. You could even just grab some snacks and be on your way if you wanted, haha. No, it's alright. I know I need to talk to someone about this anyway. That is, if you're willing to listen to the super long story. I absolutely am. Take all the time you need. I see. That's such a horrible thing to do to someone. Yes, that's why I wanted to get even with him, for Shiho. And, ooh, girl, don't snitch. At first, I thought Kamoshida ought to face the same fate Shiho was going to put herself through, but later, I realized that wasn't right. If he did take his own life, it wouldn't undo his surfing. In fact, it just gave him the easy way out.
Right.
That's so. We know you are quite the wise, level-headed young woman, Takamaki-san. Huh? I think you've got the wrong... Nope. In fact, I think you're wiser than I was at your age. I wasn't anywhere near as mature as you are now. It's not like I did anything special, though. If I hadn't gone through my own share of hell, I don't think I'd be so mature either. I see. So what's on your mind now? Right now?
Let me think.
I'm just hoping Shiho will get better quickly. We both suffered a lot, but I just want to go back to laughing and having fun together like we used to. At this point, I don't give a rat's ass about Kamoshida.
Yeah.
Now, there's a healthy little girl. You can't change the past, but you still want to keep your chin up and press onward. Is that the gist of it? Yep, that sounds about right. I mean, it'd definitely be better if none of this had happened at all, but...
Quite.
I definitely agree with you there. But it's impossible to wipe every tragedy from history.
Yeah.
If only, right? Everyone would be so much happier if he could actually do that. Oh, well, it seems I lost track of the time. We should wrap things up here for today. Thank you so much for coming to see me. Oh no, thank you. I feel a ton better now that that's all off my chest.
Be careful, okay?
Good to hear it. You deserve it. Feel free to stop by again anytime.
Okay, well, I'm gonna get going.
See you around. Well, I went in for counseling. You're going soon too, right, guy? How'd it go? Well, it honestly wasn't as rough as I was expecting. I think you should just go and give it a shot. Dr. Monica's easier to talk to than you think. Okay, see you tomorrow. That's in the nurse's office in the practice building, right? I'll just pass time in the area until you're done. Please don't go there now. Oh my god.
How are you?
Hello. Are you here for a session as well? You too, huh?
Yes.
Dr. Monoki is a wonderful counselor. I've actually been seeing him for a while before he ever came to Shujin. Oh, I didn't know you two were acquainted. Don't go overselling me too hard, though, Yoshizawa-san. I'm really nothing special. Well, I need to get going. Please excuse me.
Alright then.
Let's say we get started.
Welcome.
Thank you for coming. We made a deal. Well, I'll try to make sure it's worth the trouble.
I see.
Thank you. I think I've gotten a good grasp of the situation here at Happy Kickoon. Well, full disclosure, the school gave me a brief rundown of the circumstances surrounding a transfer. It's in the past. Did you have to force yourself to accept everything that happened? No, it doesn't seem to be it.
So,
now that you've told me more about yourself, I think I've realized something. It seems like you've largely been able to reconcile your internal world with your external one. I should note, that's really truly impressive. Even most adults can't reliably manage that. How to put it, you know how everyone has an internal reality, some conception of themselves they're striving for? Like wanting to be a model student, or wanting to be loved and relied on, that kind of thing. But that idealized reality and the one in actuality are often far apart. That gap is responsible for a lot of people's pain. Not everyone can ace their exams, and not everyone can be the heroes they wish they could be. You've already been through so much, that kind of suffering is usually enough to twist people up into dark places. But you're standing up to it and confronting a tough, painful reality. To me, that's incredibly admirable. Then again, maybe that's a little weird for you to hear from a guy you just met, huh? But it sounds right. Not even any deflecting self-deprecation. You really are strong, Hatake.
I'm sorry.
Well, let's see. Sorry, this went on longer than I expected. Somehow the conversation just took on a life of its own, I guess.
Say.
Hey, I've actually got one last request. Do you mind?
You know,
I'm actually doing certain research along with my duties as a counselor. It's not quite like counseling, more like a type of psychological treatment. Basically, it's a project to learn more about people's metaphorical hearts, what they think, how they feel.
How about it?
If I get far enough with it, I think it'll be able to help a lot of people. So what?
Sorry.
I guess my point is, I'd like to ask you to help with that research. All you'd have to do is listen to my theories, and then tell me if they spark any ideas or realizations on your end. Please, anytime's good for me. I can work around your schedule. And, I've got a lot of snacks, too. You can have them. They're yours. Okay, whatever. Really? Yes, you're a lifesaver.
Well,
let's see. I know. Maybe I could teach you some tips for mental training. I happen to know a lot on the subject. I'm sure I can cook up a special regimen for you. If dedicated enough, I'm sure you could draw out your full potential.
Thank you.
Okay, I guess it's our second deal. Like my bond with my rookie is growing deeper. Already rank 3. Oh, I might recover immediately.
Alright.
Level 2.
I know.
Alright, would it be okay if we traded contact info? I'll contact you when I've got time or when I need some input from you. That should do it. This part was way longer than usual.
No.
I'd better do my part to repay you. Let's talk about mental training and presence. Let's see. First off, thanks to Monica's mental training, my mind feels stronger.
Alright.
Oh! I want to hear never a bad time for a snack, right?
Well,
see you. Static. I see you around at school. It's been 50 minutes, and I can finally maybe pause.
Man.
You really spent a long time talking to Madoki. Look how late it is. Well, if the sessions are rough, well, you should try going again sometime.
Good night.
But we should definitely get some sleep for now. Tomorrow's your last day of exams, right? Great. So I'm going to just
end right here,
because that literally took up all my time for today. So, like, comment, and subscribe, share with all your friends, be the best as you can be, make good choices, stay saucy, but I mean, you know what it is? I have this bitch.